Thank you. Well, bluegrass music was developed in the mid-1940s and can be traced back to one band, Bill Monroe, born in Kentucky, and his Bluegrass Boys. Originally, it was their own unique way of playing, but soon other bands became performing traditional songs in the Bluegrass Boys style, and it became a musical style all its own. So here's a little Bill Monroe instrumental called Rawhide.